All right, what's up? My name is Asa Fletcher, and this was me just 6 months ago.
Top down, yeah. I'm with my shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, I'm feeling way up, yeah. I'm in that new fit, looking laced up, yeah.
Alright, so just got word from the doctor. I'll be out for 3 months because of a fractured fibula. Really sucks because I've been working really hard these past 6 weeks getting my mileage up. And to know that I'll not be competing the rest of the year. 3 months off, you know, it's not the end of the world, but it definitely sucks.
Right in front of me, and for once I can choose and know it.
Alright, getting ready to hit rep number 4 out of 5. Feeling good. Kind of nice short workout, but it's definitely hard intensity, so.
But for now, I'm happy just being myself. You're just sick and tired of everyone else.
So yeah, obviously things like this happen, and with me hiring a new coach and being at the lowest point in my running career, I figured everything's up from here, and so I would start documenting my journey back to States. So yeah, this is episode 1 of the next 8 months, and we'll see how far I can go.
When we're in different rooms, we can think to ourselves.